This is what Holly the Staffordshire Terrier looked like when she was found abandoned in a park. Her body mass was zero and she struggled to move. But this is Holly now. She's still underweight, but she's already getting back to her normal lively self. Volunteers here say Holly is just one of many animals they rescued in December.
What we tend to see is a lot of older dogs come in over the Christmas period. Like I say, out with the old in with the new. And for people just to give away older dogs and let them loose at Christmas time, it beggars belief, to be honest.
Over the festive period, the RSPCA had over 15,500 calls to rescue animals. 520 of those were in the northeast. That's an increase of 36% compared to the year before. Rather than abandoning pets they can't commit to, people are being urged to bring them to shelters where animals like Holly can be helped.
When she came in, she was very flat, obviously, the condition that she was in. But now you'll see a big, big difference. She's full of life, very loving, just wants to play.
Staff here say Holly should be ready to play with a new family in 6 weeks' time. Jessica Nevin, ITV News.